Hey everybody, this is Bear.
And Ariska.
We're playing some more Death Stranding, and we're in the middle of a whale hurricane. Not really sure what's going on.
Oh, little tornado, actually. Well, hurricane.
Okay.
Whale guts. Oh.
It's all like World War One or Two.
Yeah.
Weird.
I remember this part in like the trailer.
Yeah, kinda, like not.
Yeah, not like this, but.
Just him like popping out.
Yeah.
Weird.
Where then he's like one attached to him.
Super weird. Finally seeing him outside of that room.
That's not creepy.
Finally in episode 4.
Woohoo!
Took a bit. Oh man, we're there too?
Hi, baby! Weird.
This is just a crazy BT world.
Or like a time jump? It's like airplanes and stuff.
Yeah. I don't know what to do. Should I kill these things? No, maybe not.
It's so weird to be running through this with your like robo legs and backpack full of stuff.
Oof. Okay. Okay.
Like they're just avoiding stuff.
Weird. But they got those like things.
Yeah, baby, I'm stressed too.
Whoa. Ooh.
Jeez. Oh.
Oh, a tank thing? Oh boy. There's like weird stuff on it too.
It's weird that they're just like coming out of nowhere.
Jeez. This is pretty cool, but it's super weird. Ah.
Things going for it. For you. heal up fast.
I don't know how many I need. So every time I get hit by one?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Or at least like max zero.
Whale and dolphin is another. Oh, come on. Baby, I'm trying. It's crazy. It's crazy, man.
I just got hit by a plane.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Well, we know that planes spawn. Planes kill you. And that, yeah, planes kill you.
Okay. He's here.
Gosh.
What is he doing?
It's weird that they're like kind of revealing him now though, because I feel like he's like endgame kind of guy.
I mean, you gotta see him earlier.
Yeah. Is he a spider now? He's got magical powers.
Cheater. He's a hacker.
Is he pointing his little bigger finger? Don't go that way.
Who is that asshole anyway?
I'm getting an assault rifle, I guess.
Have we already picked one up?
Yeah,
I don't think I really want to have to use this thing, but how many do I need?
I guess just in case you didn't have it with you, probably.
So I would assume I'm going to be fighting those soldier dudes. compromise it a little bit.
I was gonna say, yeah, you're a little not combat ready. Maze too.
Should I be getting away from it?
I don't
like
know.
Whatever it's pinging.
I feel like it's pinging him. But yeah, are you supposed to like get away from him or confront him?
I don't think I need any more assault rifles. I need ammo. That's probably what I need.
Is that the thing? You don't get ammo, you just get an assault rifle?
It's kind of how it is for most other things in this game, is you just pick up a new one. Shoot. Kind of feel like I'm going in the direction I'm going.
I feel like you're gonna have to confront him, honestly.
Oh boy.
Dead end. I feel like you want to stay in the foxhole because then you don't have like outside stuff shooting at you too. Damn. Sucks that you have him and another guy. He's throwing a grenade.
I'm not 100% sure what I need to do here.
I just need to take out his guys.
Well, do I have to?
I feel like, yeah. I feel like you're trying to get, like, get him. Obviously you won't, but you know what I mean.
Him?
Jeez. I was gonna say, I think he's doing something to you.
Ah.
When you said find a place to hide, is that him telling you to, or is he telling his guys to?
So,
yeah, because it's empty assault rifles, so you just have to use a different one, I guess.
Yeah, because then I have one that has ammo in it. Mm-hmm. That's super bizarre.
Yeah.
Okay.
getcha.
Oh, there you are.
Those guys are easy to take out.
Oh no. Pretty good.
Is very like annoying. It's in your view.
Yeah, for sure.
Where are you now, dude?
Drink it. Drink the blood.
Vampire. Weirdest tentacle there. Oh, they weren't really out before, were they? The first time you saw him?
Yeah, I didn't see him as much.
Probably because he like has to keep like calling out more, maybe. Probably like weakens them every time he has to do it.
Keeps getting up, but we'll see. Something's happening.
Yeah, you got the other ones.
Okay. Finger on my Butterfinger babies.
No! No mama baby!
This BB.
Right?
Did it. Oh, weird. Fire through his blood cloud.
Yeah. It's a really delayed one. Is Sam the original baby? Is that why he had the flashback when he's touching?
I don't think so.
It's like Papa.
That was a weird dream.
Pretty bloody though.
Yeah.
Say the blood on you is definitely not showing that you're daydreaming.
I didn't call you.
What's wrong with BB? Is he just sleeping?
I don't know. He went through a lot too. Oh boy. Well, he looks happy apparently.
Yeah.
Sam, proceed to Mama's.
All that crap out there.
Mama was part of the human
It's all that stuff. Is that all yours?
Or yeah, no? From when I was just doing that.
Oh, okay.
Weird. Weird. It's had fundamental
flaws. Just made you just dump it.
Well, some of that is my stuff from the truck.
You should pay her a visit. See what she has to say.
Okay. Alright. After that, I think we're going to end it for today. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. Bye.
Bye.